Children's Therapy Center is a nonprofit pediatric therapy program in Washington State. We maximize the potential of children with special needs by providing essential services, including early intervention services and physical, occupational, and speech therapy. Working closely with parents and caregivers, we transform the lives of the children we serve and their families.
At CTC, we believe every child is worthy of being celebrated exactly the way they are. And so when we meet them, we celebrate what they can do as opposed to what they can't do. And then we work with parents and other caregivers to help them reach their full potential.
Founded in 1979, Children's Therapy Center has served tens of thousands of families across Western Washington, the majority of which are low income.
Good job.
What started out as a small program operating out of a doctor's waiting room in Kent has grown into an organization providing millions of dollars each year in uncompensated care. Nearly two-thirds of the families we serve are on Medicaid, and reimbursements fall far short of the cost of providing care.
And that gap is widening every year. And so we look to the community to help us fill that gap.
The children we serve have a developmental delay or disability, such as autism, Down syndrome, spina bifida, cerebral palsy, failure to thrive, or an undiagnosed condition that results in a delay in speech, motor, social, emotional, cognitive, or self-help skills. Each child's potential is unique, and we work with families to maximize that potential. Children who weren't expected to walk take their first steps. Children who can't speak learn how to communicate, and children who were at risk of malnutrition because they were unable to chew or swallow achieve a healthy weight because they learn how to eat.
My littlest, who's almost two, has been in feeding therapy since she was about 4 months old, and then has now moved into kind of a sensory and occupational therapy situation for some weakness in her right side and her core. CTC really does change the family. It doesn't just change the child. They really do include the whole family in that process and teach us all how to be a better family and work together better.
Let's go have a snack!
With over 60 therapists on staff and 300 plus square miles of service area to cover, we're the largest and most comprehensive program in the state.
I think for all of us, working at CTC is more than just a job. This is a passion. This is a commitment. This is a family, and we feel like partners with the families who are referred.
He didn't cry right away. He didn't make a sound right away.
Something wasn't right.
And I was just so scared to ask what was wrong because I knew they were going to tell me that something was wrong, but I didn't want to hear it. She wheeled over to the side of our bed and said, "Your son has Down syndrome." So, excuse me? I'm like, I'm 29. I just turned 29. I'm like, this is impossible.
We didn't know anything. I think at one point they gave us a packet of, here, to go on the internet and you can find out about Down syndrome and stuff like that. And it was just kind of like, you know, man, this is not helping. Is there anybody that can come in here and like, you know, give us some answers and some information? And
we wanted to be proactive and giving Carter everything that we could to make sure that he is successful in all aspects of his life. And so we're like, as young as he can start, let's do it. It felt like we were walking into a place where we belonged. You accepted us and you were there for us. I felt okay for the first time, knowing that I've come somewhere and I'm going to do something to help my child. One of the therapists said to me, he's your baby, and just treat him like your baby. And I just, you know, it just felt like they knew what I was going through and they could feel my pain, but they understood and they wanted to help.
I can't thank CTC enough. They have just been such a blessing to our family. They've given me the family that I've always wanted and it helped my kids. You know, as a mom, you want what's best for your kids and you want your kids to succeed. And so they've given my kids the tools to really help them succeed.
I'm often asked what keeps me up at night, and my answer is always the same. It's knowing that there is more need in the community than we've been able to reach. And the wait list grows. And the need grows, but the resources aren't keeping pace. And that's what keeps me up at night. is knowing that we could do more if we had more resources.
Each day, we see the lives of children and their families transformed through therapy and early intervention services. But the need for services continues to grow. Nearly every major source of funding has been reduced during a time when medical reimbursements also fall short of covering the cost of care. Please join us to ensure more children receive the services they need to grow and thrive.